Mama June's boyfriend, Geno Doak, sentenced to 16 months in prison for a crack cocaine case in Alabama.
Hell, in the past 6 months, we spent $150,000 on cocaine.
Yeah.
It's been rough, it really has.
According to court docs obtained by ET, Geno was sentenced in Macon Community Corrections after copping a plea deal. After serving his 16 months, he will then be placed on probation for 2 years and will have to complete a substance abuse evaluation and treatment as part of the deal.
We will go through an 8-ball in an hour.
If we don't have the money, we may go a week. We may go four right, or five days. But
ET previously reported the couple was arrested in Alabama in March 2019. A spokesperson for the DA's office told ET at the time that Mama June was arrested on charges of possession of a controlled substance and drug paraphernalia, while Geno was arrested on suspicion of domestic violence and harassment, as well as felony possession of a controlled substance and drug paraphernalia. Both pleaded not guilty in October 2019.
Hopefully soon it will be resolved. I'm just wanting this dark. Even though you get sober, your past never goes away. So this is kind of like a dark little cloud over my head and over Gina's head that we are still fighting today, over two years later.
ET spoke with Mama June in March. The reality star, who says she's been sober since January 2020, opened up about the possible consequences of their charges and her goal moving forward with sharing their story on the family reality show.
Is there still fear about what could happen?
Yeah, I mean, we don't know. The unknown is what I don't like. I want to be able to go into the DA and say, hey, I'm doing good. I'm passing these drug tests. I've completed rehab. We are connected with rehab. Do I think that I should just get a slap on the wrist like a lot of celebrities do? No, because I did do something wrong. And I have to face my consequences just like Geno. The best thing for this show that I want to show is that last season I showed the addiction side that I try to keep behind closed doors. And people resonated with that. So many people resonated with that. So I'm hoping that so many people resonate again with there is life after addiction.